007 license to kill. Am I to be your target tonight?
Not necessarily. Depends how much you tell me about jewelry smuggling. Why one of our agents was killed in East Berlin.
I know nothing about that. You remember Major Dexter Smythe? You were sent out to arrest him, weren't you?
Seems to have done your homework. Yes, Smythe, after a brilliant military career, was seconded to my secret service. His mission was to recover a cache of Chinese gold seized in North Korea. Both he and his native guide disappeared. The gold was never found.
And 20 years later, you were sent after it?
Well, the guide's body turned up with bullets in his skull from Smythe's service revolver. I traced Smythe to Sri Lanka, based upon the facts, and gave him 24 hours to clear up his affairs before I took him back.
He committed suicide rather than face the disgrace of the court martial.
What's the connection?
Was my father. I'd hoped fate would bring us together one day.
To avenge him?
No, to thank you for giving him an honorable alternative.